just happened, man. That was tough. Good grief. I came in fourth.
Yeah, you came in fifth.
Oh, Justin.
Oh, dang. You actually passed.
That's crazy.
I'll take my throw on the third place.
Yeah, you go ahead and do that.
That was fun. That was so
fun. Wow.
Man, I got to do that again.
Yeah,
it kind of gets you in the stomach, that adrenaline.
Yeah. Yeah, finally.
Yeah, and that was me, by the way, because I learned a brake tap around that first corner. And then somebody hit me.
Man, somebody hit me straight on the side. Like, come on.
And then somebody hit me in the back.
Man, that was cool, though.
Can we do that again? I got to eat something first to get the appetite. That's how they get you.
Man, that was cool.
That was cool, man. Because if you brake tap around the first corner, you can slide and control the slide.
Yeah, you got to keep tapping the brake, hitting the brake, accelerating, hitting the brake, accelerating.
If you time it right and let off, you can slide. But if you do it too much,
you lose a lot. But you lose a lot of speed sliding too.
Yeah. But that's how I do it. Like, somebody cuts around the corner, and I get on the inside wall and beat them to it. I brake tap and go. That's how I pass it.
That's pretty fun. Yeah. Let me get my...